Next time on The Ultimate Braai Master.
It's kind of a bizarre feeling. We're floating in between two legs.
Doesn't get closer than this. It's either now or never.
I think they must be absolutely terrified because they're fighting to get back in.
Mentally, physically, you have to be strong.
The curveballs just keep coming. They're impossible to dodge.
That fish looks pretty well muddled.
That's really badly done.
You now only have 5 seconds. Make it all happen, please, or go home.